Hi, this is George Marshall, and this is my doggy, Mischief the Great. We call him Michu. I have been taking pictures of him, videos of him, very much. But lately, we have been just taking some pictures at home. Never really. It's been quite some time that I have not taken him. When he's in the garden. This little guy has been with us now for 8 years. On the 4th of June 2021, he will be 8 years old. And as I look at him today, I still feel that he is in good health and we are not overfed him. I feel that this is very important at his age and we should continue to do this. And he's looking quite nice, which is what we desire. Of course, whenever he has a little health problem, in consultation with a vet, we do try to take care of him. And it has helped so far. And we just hope and pray that he maintains this way of his life. Very happy dog. He enjoys this house. And when we see it written all over his face, we too feel like saying that, yeah, this house is really good for us too. That is because he enjoys every part of it. And that is the secret that all of us should understand, that in little things, we have to be happy and not the bigger things in life. For every nature is like that. It doesn't give us big surprises. It gives us small ones, but those small ones, if at all we consider it as great gift for us, then the whole equation, the way we look at life, the way we enjoy life, everything else fits into place. And this, it is only the pets that teach us this, and dogs especially that we have been having all of these years, they have been instrumental in telling us how beautiful nature is and how we have to preserve it, how not to waste any resources from our planet, how we have to make sure that we give space, we provide for others other than the human beings that we so much want to. We want to feed ourselves, we want to make sure that our life is great and our body feels good. But at the same time, we are denying a lot of things to the world around us. So these little animals show us that that is not true, and we have to make sure that this place is for everybody. So we have to take care of our water, our space around us, that it is neat and clean, and we don't poison the environment by what we eat and what we throw around. So I think that is very important. So on this particular day, 31st of May 2021, I'm taking a picture of our Michu. He's Mischief the Great. He was very naughty when he was growing up. They have made many times people in the house wanted to give him away. But he has withstood all that, and of course we would never have done it. This feeling of giving him away was only momentary, because he would bite us or hurt us. But that was all a part of the game, bigger game. So Michu will celebrate his 8th birthday on the 4th of June 2021, and this video is just 4 days before his birthday, which I thought is very important, because this will mark an event in time for all of us. And we sure want to wish him a very happy birthday. And we want to make sure that we love him very much. And by loving him, we have to take care of him now as he grows older. But he's a beautiful dog, as you can see. And that's the reason for all the love and affection that we have for him.